The Human Services Committee, under the leadership of Richard Raymond, will identify ways to better serve Texans with complex behavioral and medical needs. And the Sunset Commission, a group of legislators and private citizens who review state agencies, will be focused on health and human services programs this year. So between the priorities that we have set in our budget, the work of our committees, the task ahead of the Sunset Commission, the Texas House is deeply invested in addressing behavioral health issues. In fact, I believe that addressing these issues in a proactive and responsible way is often the conservative choice to make. If we make smart investments today, we can reduce costs on our schools, in our criminal justice system, and on our taxpayers later down the road. This institute has the potential to do more good for our state than any government program. I have every confidence in your leadership to do just that. And in return, you have my commitment that the Texas House wants to support you, that we want to listen to you, and we want to empower you to carry out this most important mission.